net dan een.
Ja.
Ik heb goed dat mijn film zoveel dit. Daarom trompet.
Zo?
De film is daarom
trompet. Indeed.
Yeah,
it looks familiar.
Yeah, yeah.
Right then.
Why not?
Happy little children.
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 How are you this morning?
How are you this morning?
Clap, clap, clap. All of you clap.
Vocations, compassion and just support. And this is the Reverend, who wants to represent the church. And I've seen this more.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this juncture, I will just give a brief history of this association or this center. About 4 years ago, the Methodist Church partnered Compassion International. And Compassion International is an organization which takes care of children in need. Children in need. Children who don't have. Most of them even don't attend schools. So when they partner with the church, then in the community, we look out for children who are dire in need. And so we register them and bring them to the fold. So 4 years ago, we brought about 200 children and they came here to learn. Some learn English, some maths, some scripture, some do physical training, and then many other things. So 2 years after, we saw that they have at least enjoyed their stay here, and they have grown a bit. So we introduced brass band to them so that they will be happy when they come to the center. We also introduced Red Cross Society. Some of them are members of the Red Cross. Some of them are members of the band. Some of them are do culture. So with all these, we found out that these children have interests. Some of them too are learning now. Some of them are learning trade, like hairdressing, like dressmaking, like batik and tie and dye making. With all these, it will help them in future. Not all children can go to secondary school or go to university and become and have white collar jobs. Some of them may have vocation, so we are training them in that way. Then we learned of the children, talented kids, and we registered some of them. And when they went, lo and behold, they performed and they got to the final stage. Even though they could not win the first to the third position. I think they also made the name of Compassion International and also the name of Mount Zion Trumpeters known to the whole world and to Ghana. So we are very happy that once you saw them, you have also adopted them and you are here with us. Thank you very much.
Your visions and goals are similar to ours. When I say ours, I imply a foundation called Dream Child Foundation, which it's a foundation that uses the culture of music to empower children. So for us, the first one of course is the music session of this partnership that you have. Now, as you know, last Saturday we had a luncheon, of an album called Happy Children, which is a song by the legend Osibisa Bah, led by the legend himself, Mr. Teddy Osei. And in that program, we thought it very important to have the Zion Trumpeters to attend to represent all children who love music, all children of the world, who love music, to look at this wonderful young talent children. What we could do, and tell them why is that let us actually come and visit the camp and see what is actually going on, firsthand, learn about your situation and plan how best to assist and help the music part of the whole sector. Because one, we have a studio called Sky Studio, which is the implementing arm of the foundation. And Mr. Otebiose, as you know, is more legendary personality when it comes to music and African music that has reached all parts of the world in the last 40 something years. All of us grew on the music, as you know. And for him to really come and see, we call him that this is an opportunity, a great honor for, us all. And also something to take back to your partnership committee and to tell Compassion International the jobs that you are doing have been found the wanted sort of resources to carry it forward. If you found an outlet that seems to want to help. Now, one of the things that we've done is to release this song, and we have said to ourselves, a percentage of the sales of this song or CD will go to the Dream Child Foundation. Now, Dream Child Foundation resources will be used to assist and support, your brass band, so be it, whatever you call it, we know it as Zion Trumpeters, but call it, the brass band. We thought there were 4, but we found out there were 12 later. So that this visit is the first of many visits that will ensure the welfare will be of not only the brass band, for all the other children in various locations that you've implemented. So we're here today to present a copy of this CDs. Do you have them? Can I have them, please? Yeah. And some CCTV things, as they say. And then, now that we've seen and we've known what this is, we also will also present a token sum, you know, to you, and assure you that we are going to do our own. Now that we have seen it, because to be honest with you, when you hear an NGO, there's a suspicion, but there are so many thousand one NGOs, you know, who are sitting there chopping money. So for us, you know, our first call was nothing, but to come and see ourselves, so that potentially we use this contact. I will also use my contact, raise money and support, and take this story to the world. So let everybody also contribute their contact, not only to the music aspect, but to like all the other locations that we sort of listed. That's why we're here. We're waiting for the CDs to make a presentation.
We would like to also mention the fact that we found the trumpet designed for this interested and made them participate in the video that, you know, we sort of shot. And again, they did perform on the night, as you all know. And it is interesting to know that they did their rendition of Welcome Home and thanks for their competition, you know. And when they came, and Uncle Teddy and Sophie, we have to tune all the equipment. Everything is out of it. I laugh and say, it meant that there was a lot more work to do. So one of the things we're planning is we're going to try as much as support until they pull up to a tight group to be able to record, you know, which Sky Studio has offered to give them the recording free of charge, and to be able to, you know, be able to also turn their talents into revenue to assist people that will go to this, this who will distribute it. Chairman, okay, let's give it to Chairman. What do you think? Individuals, he wants to feel. Chairman, tell John and Fred. Yeah, we'll take it. Are you getting that? Sunshine Day, you know, and then those who know Fire Will Burn You and I Feel a Touch of Red and those kind of things, you know. So, you come to the Maybe we should give it to the children to go to the children. And they are the children. So, Nicholas, but let's give Nicholas or two eggs to give to everybody. We'll give them some stuff. They are ready. Come, let's take a picture.
Thank you.
Yeah, we are going to